What's up, guys? I'm Amy, back for part 71 of my Horizon Forbidden West playthrough. Last time, I continued with the Silga Signal Spike questline. I was able to find where the Signal Spike is located, but I did get stuck. It's in a cave. I couldn't find the entrance to the cave. I came back at it off camera and was able to find where I need to enter the cave. I think. I hope. So, that's where I'm gonna pick up now. Maybe just to show I'm actually on the ground here. So I didn't even need- I was just completely wasting my time with all the fucking climbing. Down here. But I do feel like this is more visible during the- like when the game is in, like, it's daytime. But yeah, maybe I was just overlooking it.
Right, into the water.
Looks like the inside of a plane, maybe?
There you are. Now, what's inside? This. And she'll definitely be interested in the transmitter inside that's been sending the message.
Wow, that was gut-wrenching. Alright, good. I'm gonna try to check out what this is and then make my way back to build. No, don't run away. Stop it. Come back.
Against that machine.
I think I need them for something. Looks like maybe I'll try to get a couple of them. And do I have this equipped? I am dope. Oh shit. Ah! No. Not with the good arrows. Some more paint. Shit. That was quick. Oh, he's still going, damn it. Leave him alone, you bastard. Oh shit. Miscalculated that.
No!
Okay, see what I got. Nice. Okay.
This green shine off carefully.
Be a strong color of this. The old world. Looks like some kind of tower, surrounded by panels. The angle doesn't look right. Maybe I'm too high up? That ancient lookout might be a good spot to try to line up the image.
Naturally. Surrounded by these fuckers.
Gotta find the right cauldron to learn how to override that machine.
Need to find some new cauldrons.
Mm.
This is Sunwing? Oh my god, I did it! Only took me like 70 hours of game time. Oh, that's funny. Attention to my health till too late. Oh, that's disappointing. What? No, I still have the signal, or I just have to go up here. Oh shit, Blighty.
I think I'm back in range of the Vista Point. I could try to find where the image was taken.
I really want to do it again now. Son of a bitch. Stress. Damn it. Thank you. flying, you motherfucker. You shoot your wing. Oh, now it's gone. Figured. Motherfucker, just use it! Why isn't it doing anything? Nice, okay, now I understand how this is supposed to work. It took me a very long time to figure that out. That was so stressful. Why couldn't I use this, though? I don't get it. Okay. Do I not have signal anymore? Do I have to quest it? Is that even something that's in the quest?
All right, now to try this again. Looks like this is a tower surrounded by large panels. That ancient lookout might be a good spot to try to line up the image.
Okay, I'm guessing that is the purpose of this.
Got it.
Scalding Spear. Congratulations. You've reached the southwestern solar stop of our Vista Point tour, brought to you by Miriam Technologies and the Coalition for Environmental Reclamation. With innovation comes challenge, and for all our good intentions, we can sometimes cause harm without meaning to. Solar facilities like this one have helped combat climate change by generating clean energy, but their boilers have proved dangerous to birds, insects, and bats. That's why Miriam Technologies Warden drones are designed to monitor local wildlife, from the largest avians to the tiniest grubs, tracking any change in population. That way we can help ensure that good intentions always produce good results. Stolberg, is it true that there's a prize for visiting all these stops? If there is, I want it. Heather, I grew up with machines that couldn't even make a decent cup of tea. Who'd have thought that robots would help save the world? Rousseau, corporations got us into climate trouble in the first place. You pretend you're good, but it's all a sham. GLE, so cynical. Not everyone is bad. It is possible to do good in this world. Okay. Interesting how different the tower looked. Okay, what else do we have? Question mark here. Oh, a relic ruin. Don't know if I feel like doing that kind of puzzle right now. Ooh, and a new quest there. I feel like I've made some pretty good progress on the question marks. There's still a lot kind of near Utaru territory, it looks like. Okay, you know what? Maybe I'll check out these ruins. I'm gonna get that out of the way. This looks interesting. Look at this.
An old world ruin built into the cliff. I wonder what's inside. There's some kind of tunnel. I should take a look around.
Might want to take a look around some.
Metal flower. I don't think I can get past those vines. Better leave it for now.
Or have I been here? I think I can't get any further without, yeah, I need to be able to get past these vines.
Not much I can do without a way past those vines.
Yep.
I guess I should come back later.
Okay. What was the question mark? Okay, I'm guessing it's the metal flower. Or the green shine. Okay. Can't do that then. Maybe check out this finally. It's been there for a while. And it's nice to be back in the Utaru area, because it's so lush and pretty. Do we have another vista point?
An image of the old world. Huh. Kind of looks like Plainsong. And some kind of metal structure.
Or is it higher up? Maybe with the windmill?
That ancient lookout seems promising. I could try to line up the image from there. I think I'm almost in the...
Got it! Nice. Crazy looking satellite. It's like a beehive. I'm not gonna story with it. But a story. Congratulations, you've reached the Western Grand Array stop of our Vista Point tour, brought to you by Miriam Technologies and the Coalition for Environmental Reclamation. Resources on Earth are limited, and extracting them can cause significant environmental damage. That's why Miriam Technologies has developed multiple patents in automated mining of near-Earth objects. Many of the most bountiful of these metal-rich asteroids were identified by this very array. So the next time you look up at the night sky, remember, Miriam and the Coalition for Environmental Reclamation are working hard to preserve this little blue dot we call home. It's Dutch propaganda for them. I mean, maybe they were like a good company and really being as good as they claim to be, but I feel like no. Morgan, looked up, couldn't see much. Mel, why aren't more corporations like you? Forward-thinking, ecologically minded. Thanks for pushing the boundaries and for taking care of the big questions. GLE, helping on Earth and in space. Thank you. ECOWAS, went to the launch of your last platform. Amazing to see. Are you releasing more holos of the launcher or anything? Data corrupted. I mean, maybe they really were just a very good company, but I feel like I always get skeptical with that stuff. Who knows? Miriam Technologies and the Coalition for Environmental Reclamation. Okay. Check this out.
Is this easy?
Weird being back somewhere very lush because I feel like it's been a while. Been hanging out in the desert for a while.
Okay, this is too difficult with the mount.
Ooh, what do we got here? Okay, I'm gonna make my way up here. Oh, that feels satisfying. I think I only have the 3 more question marks in the areas. Oh no, 3 more up here. Damn it. Okay. Well, I'm making progress though. I really like to clear out the map completely. I have a stash here.
There's no way to reach it right now.
He's stuck. Whoa.
The wreckage is scattered. The signal seems to be coming from behind those vines.
There's a lot of that lately.
An eye in the sky. Must be a Cyclops drone. How to get its data? Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it.
Shit. Come on, get up there.
Going down! Okay. Grab the drone's data.
Question mark? Oh no, there's fire gleam.
It's not gonna back down.
Oh! Okay. Out of the blight.
An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside.
Utaru and Plainsong. I do not recall being told about this.
Okay. What's in here? This data might help.
Construction year. From Aaron Tejero, whoever you say it, to Daniel Vargas. Daniel, how long have you been with us? Knowing the year the facility was built isn't exactly a prerequisite for someone in your position, but have you ever looked at the exterior of the station? Hard to miss. Take a few minutes right now to familiarize yourself with the building. A historical landmark for a reason. Then go water the plants, please. Aerith.
Looks like this door needs some kind of key module to open. Better search the ruin. This could be useful.
Thanks again, from Aaron to Daniel. Daniel, thanks again for watering my plants while I'm out. Not everyone understands that I don't want to leave them to the bots. Cleaning and resupplying the station are one thing, but like you said, the living should be cared for by the living. I've set the entry code to the year the station was built. Oh, and please don't leave my dragon plant out in the sun for too long. Aaron. Okay. So we're looking for a year. Does look like it would have been a cool building. It's been a sign.
An ancient rail cart. Huh. I wonder if it can still move. Okay.
Aloy is fucking strong. feel like this is supposed to crash through here. Okay, I guess not.
Green channel fetch a price. There's the ornament.
A hotel. Interesting.
Move this over here. What does this switch do? Looks like this switch controls the tracks. A key module. Perfect.
No. How do I get across to rope, I guess? Probably have to go through here.
Needs a code. Maybe something around here can help.
Looks like there's an ornament in there. How to get to it?
Maybe if I find... Where would the garden have been? Maybe I'll find something from Daniel Vargas there.
I can override a grazer, but which one?
Duck. No. Data corruption. Partial. Doom surfed 1065. No, seriously. I had pictures of Harriet Choi printed on my absorption pad. Now every time I lose bladder control, she's the one with the sense of doom. Voyager numbers. Ha ha ha. The new gene treatment, though. Is it helping? I'm not scheduled for mine yet. Doom surf. Yeah, it's repaired some of the nerve damage, but who's interested in really curing doom plague now? This is us. Trapped for the rest of our lives. Boy, true. But not as trapped as we were, hey? What holotrip do you want to go on next? Doom. That's all I think about. Boy, then tell me where. Where are you planning on going? Doom. Not sure. Maybe Wyoming? Boy, Wyoming. Yeah. You need to think bigger. You mean like Montana? I mean like anywhere. This is holo travel. We can go overseas. Overseas? Yes. We could go to Europe, or China, or the moon. What's there to see on the moon? At least Wyoming still has a few animals. Fair point, Wyoming it is then.
Gather these while I can.
Okay, I've gotten pretty far away from it. Need something with the damn code, though. I feel like I should be able to break through this.
Tracks are lined up at the curve side now. Tracks are straight now.
What? No! Tracks are supposed to be straight! What the fuck?
Let's try the curve tracks. the straight tracks again.
Come on. Okay, I officially don't know. Yeah, this might be yet another thing that I run around and look at off camera, I guess. Because I can't imagine that this struggle is too fun to watch. Yeah. Okay, well, I'll pick up with it in the next one. As always, thanks for watching, like, comment, subscribe, and see you next time.